too hot. And up next.
You know, I was pretty sure before, but now I know for a fact, Hype Right is certifiably insane.
You're just bitter.
I'm bitter. The guy beat himself up on SmackDown.
He beat you up.
Contest is scheduled for one fall approaching the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 257 pounds, Orlando Jordan.
Orlando Jordan all smiles as he gets set to take on Funaki right here on Velocity. And tonight, WWE Velocity is being brought to you by new Clear Soap for Men. Clear skin while you wash and shave.
And by 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls. It's free for you and cheap for them.
And by Mission Paintball from Tiger Games. You know, I've been calling all my loved ones using CALL-ATT 1-800.
So you made one call.
And from Japan, weighing in at 208 pounds, Funaki.
Do you know what they call this show in the UK?
Velocity?
Velocity!
Don't they call it that in the USA too?
See, I knew you. See, now you got it. All over the world, Funaki and Velocity.
Funaki's loved all over the world, be it Japan, the United States, or right here in the UK.
Just not in Texas.
Yeah, that's weird, right? They don't like him in Texas?
No, it's not weird.
I think it's a little weird.
Nobody in Texas likes anybody. Why do you think Bradshaw moved to New York?
Well, Bradshaw's a big New Yorker now, but he likes me.
What?
Bradshaw likes me. I interview him every week on SmackDown.
And he can't touch you because of lawsuits, because he's a respected WWE champion.
As a matter of fact, I talked to JBL this past week concerning his hardcore match with Hardcore Holly. The WWE Championship on the line for the first time ever in a hardcore match this past Thursday night on SmackDown. And you'll see part of that match, highlights from that match, right here on Velocity. As well, this past Thursday night, we saw a number one contender battle royal for the United States Championship. Rey Mysterio winning that battle royal. Rey Mysterio and Kurt Angle, the last two, and it came down to the wire.
And that could have been the best part of SmackDown, was that battle royal. Unfortunately for the WWE fans, we had a little extra added on to it.
Of course, Carlito Caribbean Cool decided that he wanted to challenge Mysterio the very same night, last Thursday on SmackDown, for the United States Championship. But on a serious note, we also found out this past week on SmackDown a little bit more of what happened to John Cena after SmackDown ended in Boston a couple of weeks ago.
That's unbelievable, the news that we got about John Cena in his own hometown of Boston.
John Cena was involved in a melee, and Cena suffered puncture wounds to his kidney. And right now, every day, the doctors are trying to save that kidney, and we don't know if or when John Cena will be back in the WWE.
And with all the problems John Cena's going through, what was the last thing he said to D'Lo Brown? The show must go on.
That's right, and the show did go on this past Thursday night on SmackDown. We do wish the franchise John Cena a very speedy recovery, not trying to ignore the match that's happening right now between Orlando Jordan and Funaki. It's a great one going on right now on Saturday night. A big truck kick by Orlando Jordan. I hope JBL is watching his boy Orlando Jordan here in this matchup.
I'm a little baffled. Orlando Jordan came out with that big smile, that character thing, and there's a big smile. The man was hanging from a steel cross 2 weeks ago from The Undertaker, and he's still got a smile on his face.
I think he's smiling because he got down.
So you're saying Orlando gets down?
I've seen Orlando Jordan out and about. He's you know, he gets down. Yeah, it's cool, man.
If I was any of these superstars, I wouldn't go out and about anymore after what happened to John Cena.
And now Orlando Jordan just stalking Funaki. Hard kick to the ribs. Just taking the oxygen away from Funaki.
Why wouldn't JBL have signed Orlando Jordan for the hardcore match against Hardcore Holly?
I don't know, but you got to give credit to JBL. I mean, this guy, he defended the WWE Championship at No Mercy against The Undertaker in a last ride match. The week before on SmackDown, he took on Hardcore Holly. The very next week, he took on Hardcore Holly. And this past Thursday night, in a hardcore match for the WWE Championship, he took on Hardcore Holly.
Are you getting a theme to this? Hardcore Holly.
Cover here by Orlando Jordan, and a kick out by Funaki. You may not like JBL, but you gotta respect him.
I happen to like him. You may not like him.
I like him.
You don't respect him.
Snapmare there by Orlando Jordan. Now OJ just digging that knee into the back of Funaki. You know, Funaki may have broken ribs right now in this match. Bill, you've been in many, many matches. Have you ever broken your ribs during a match?
Yes, I have. The intercostals are the first thing to go. That's what the muscle in between the rib cage. It makes it hard to breathe. But this is what separates all the WWE superstars from any other athlete in the world.
Orlando Jordan misses head first off that turnbuckle. And a big time bulldog there by Funaki. Lateral press. Hooks the leg. Got it. No.
And it's what makes Funaki one of the toughest men we have. Cruiserweight, not cruiserweight, heavyweight. Funaki's not afraid to go toe-to-toe with anyone. And he's showing it right now with OJ.
Orlando Jordan counters those punches with a shot to the midsection. And now Orlando Jordan, the amateur boxer since the age of 9 years old, misses there. And Funaki nails with the enziguri.
Apparently there was no kicking in boxing.
Cover by Funaki and a kick out there by Orlando Jordan. Orlando Jordan also been a fireman in his lifetime.
And now he's a traitor.
A traitor?
He's a sellout.
Oh, a stock trader. I'm sure JBL's got him trading all sorts of stocks.
Okay.
High cross body from Funaki. Orlando Jordan rolls him over and has the tights. And Funaki somehow, some way, able to escape.
Even with the tights, OJ could pick up the victory. And now this is Funaki's window of opportunity.
Irish rip by Funaki. Short arm reversal by Orlando Jordan. He's got Funaki hooked. And a neck breaker by Orlando Jordan. OJ crawls into the cover, hooks the leg, and got him.
Here's your winner, Orlando Jordan.
Orlando Jordan, all smiles walking out of the ring, and he's all smiles walking out of the ring. Orlando Jordan picking up the victory here on Velocity. It has been a great week for all of us here in the WWE. Being in the UK, and it's only going to get better because starting next week on SmackDown, it is the Million Dollar Tough Enough, and it's going to be awesome.
Well, we got more action coming up here on Velocity. The WWE Cruiserweight Championship is on the line. The